What's a good shoe to wear in New York while you're walking around?
Sneakers are a must. I think half my wardrobe was sneakers when I lived here. It still is.
Any night of the week.
How many pizza slices have you had so far?
We're not going to talk about that.
What's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicole Perry and today I'm going to be taking you guys through a little pack with me. I reached out to you guys on Instagram and I asked you what you wanted to see. I'm traveling to New York today. A lot of you guys wanted to know the packing process, how I get started, and all of that fun stuff. So let's just get right into it. I'm going to start by showing you guys what's going to go in my suitcase, how I pack, and what I will not leave my house without. So let's get right into it. Okay, one of the questions that I got was travel necessities, so that is super important. Another question that I got was, how would you pack as minimal as possible? I have 4 kids, LOL, and have the same aesthetic as you. God bless you, because if I had 4 kids, I'd probably be traveling with like 12 suitcases. I also got this, which I love, best transitional weather outfits. When you leave your house at 8 a.m. and it's freezing, but you come back at 5, and you're walking home and you're sweating. So this has happened to me a bunch in New York. This actually just happened to me when I was in LA. Anyway, I know how this feels. All the time I was felt this way in New York. So I'm gonna show you guys how I style for these transitional days. It's definitely about layering for me. Okay, tip number one for me is I always travel in a sweatsuit. I feel like I'm always on a really long flight, 5 hours, it gets super cold. So for me, I like to be comfortable, I like to be cozy. I'm always looking for a sweatsuit. So I always wear it because it's my chunkier piece and it takes up the most room in my suitcase. Usually have my dog on me or something. So I wanna be cozy, I don't wanna get her dog hair all over one of my nice jackets. She's actually coming over here right now. You're getting on the flight too.
Okay, and this is the rack we have for New York. We have shoes and bags, and then these are the suitcases they are going in. It's gonna be all of my clothing and toiletries, things like that. And then in my carry-on suitcase, I put all my valuables, shoes, bags, jewelry, anything that, you know, you don't wanna check that cannot go missing. Okay, tip number two is packing cubes. I am obsessed with these, especially if you want to conserve space and you are a minimalist. I got these ones from Amazon and I love them because they have this little cinch detail. So if you have jeans, heavy sweaters, you can always just cinch like this and it really just conserves a lot of space in your suitcase. So love that for these reasons.
So for things like this and big weekends, like wedding weekends, things like that, I usually have styled looks prepared just because I know during that weekend, you're not gonna have a lot of time to really like worry about what you're wearing. You have literally minutes to just put your hair and makeup together and get to your event. So not having to worry about your outfit is so key. So I really like to have them styled before I go there and I keep pictures of them in my phone. So I just remember the look and it's just all there for me before I get ready. So if you guys wanna see, I'll show you those looks.
NYC wedding look. So we have, this is gonna be for the rehearsal dinner. This is for the black tie wedding. This is just a dinner look out. We have daytime casual for Friday during the day. This is another nighttime look. And so on and so forth.
They have just Sarah plants too.
Made it to lunch. Where are we eating, guys? Kyle?
Tiny
in the bar upstairs.
Tiny in the bar upstairs.
Hank's place.
All right, so.
Beautiful sissy. We're reunited. Yee!
And we're gonna have an amazing lunch.
Thank you very much.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers with your finger.
At the
Paloma Rita.
Paloma Rita. Kyle, what'd you get? Pinky out.
I got the
basic
baby. Basil and vodka.
Okay. I got the Aperol Spritz.
Guys, this one's the best one. Let me try. Yeah.
I don't know.
It looks
okay,
so
I ordered the matzo ball soup.
Oh, there is
soup? Upstairs
too?
Yeah,
because
floors.
I love matzo ball soup. Kat ordered a
grain bowl.
Grain bowl.
Thank you.
And Kyle ordered the
chicken and waffles.
Big boy chicken and waffles.
Okay, we are just exploring a little bit today. And with Kyle, we just left lunch. We are going to get ready. Okay, just want to show you guys my lift really quick. The blazer is Peter Petrov. The bra is Zara Knit. Gotta love them for that. The pants are Totem. Definitely worn these pants before. And the shoes are Louis Vuitton.
Any ideas for city styling walking around?
Comfortable shoes. Definitely comfortable walking shoes because you are going to be walking a lot.
And apparently no shirt because you get sweaty, so just don't wear a shirt, I guess we're doing.
I was sweating by the middle of the day, so definitely layer up, people. What it looks like when you make your window into a closet. We have shoe set up over here, hat set up, we have some bags over here, and some hanging jewelry. Makeshift closet. It's Sunday, our last day in New York. We're just cruising around with some coffees and going to check out some stores and some sights before dinner with my fam.
What's this outfit?
Oh, okay. So the outfit is a little Prada bucket hat. The jacket is a wool Acne jacket. Love this thing. Inside. This little tag. Love that. These pants are from Cotton On, some New Balance sneakers, and a little open back sweater, and then Bottega Veneta pouch. Classic, classic New York. Where are we, Kyle?
We are at Ground Zero.
This is one of my favorite New York restaurants, Centum Bros. If you're in New York, you should definitely check it out. Super cute. Statue of Liberty. Cute little fire station where Ghostbusters was filmed. Kyle, where are we now?
We are in Tribeca.
Tribeca.
Going to the West Village.
Heading to the West Village, and it is super cute.
Coco, so where are we now?
We are in Soho. Quite arguably my favorite part of New York City because all the shopping is here. Wait, hold on. What is one thing you miss about New York?
You know, you get a pizza slice at midnight. Any night of the week.
How many pizza slices have you had so far?
We're not going to talk about that.
Of the old buildings here, all the fire escapes. Reminds me of my place in Brooklyn.
Where are we now?
Where are we?
I have no idea.
I think we're in the financial district.
Financial district, yeah. I think. What's a good shoe to wear in New York while you're walking around?
Sneakers are a must. I think half my wardrobe was sneakers when I lived here. It still is. And boots, walking booties. You definitely need like a flat lug sole boot, which is like a thick walking shoe. And then my going out shoes were usually like some form of a booty, a sock booty, either with like a thicker heel. I did wear st- stilettos, but obviously look at these streets, so like
yeah, that wouldn't work
they're
out too
definitely
well.
Getting messed up.